Hello and welcome to the stream. My name is tmaaz. This is the Construction Zone. How the heck are you? How are you doing today? Hope everything's going well for you. Hope you are doing well. As you can see on the very large, very broken screen here behind me, we are going to be playing a new to us game. It is actually an older game. However, this is new to us. It is the award-winning, numerous award-winning game, The Room. It is a puzzle game. I have been told that it is not scary, and is not, however, it is suspenseful. And there are elements of there are elements of suspense to it. So I am going to, as a precursor, I'm just going to put that out there. It is not a jump scare game. There are no, it's not like that. It's just, there is a suspense and a kind of darker element to it. I just wanted to put that out there and let people know in advance. With that being said, let's go ahead and head into the workshop. All right. I hope your day has been going well. I hope you're doing well. We've got a lot going on this side. Of course, it is the holidays, and so things are a bit hectic with work. I tend to be working some longer hours, extra hours. And so I am trying to offset that and balance that a little bit by streaming a little bit more and playing some games and kind of almost forcing myself to have some downtime. I've also been working on something, and I can't talk about it yet because I don't want to spoil it. I'm going to. You will see it at some point. It is part of the stream. I am upgrading something. I am changing some things. And I've been working on it for quite a while now. But I'm not going to get into too much about it. I'm just going to say that it's going to be really cool, and I hope you like it as much as I do. But there will be some changes coming up to the old construction zone here. But with that being said, let's go ahead and we will jump over to the game. Let's see if I can do this in a manner that doesn't completely blow all of our eardrums out. I'm going to bring the game sound up here as we switch over to the gameplay. All right, slowly but surely. We can bring it up to about, that seems kind of loud. Let's drop it back about right there. Okay. I'm trying to see if you can see the cursor as I move around. Yes, you can see that. Okay, it's faint, but you can see it. The menu is kind of hidden behind me here in the corner. But all it says is new game options are quit. That's really all we have to work with here. So I'm also looking to see if the color is... It's interesting. The color... I'm looking at my feedback monitor. The color looks a bit more muted in the feedback monitor. I'll have to change that setting. Let's see. Let's go ahead and we are going to, we'll jump into the game here. All right, here is the tutorial. Click to begin. Click and drag the mouse to look around. All right, we can turn. How far around the box can we go? Okay, there's a spotlight in the room. Oh, there's a tag on the back of the box that says talisman. Looks like there's some books or something over there. Lots of scraps of paper around it. The window in the back looks like at one point it was possibly a stained glass window that is now either broken out or... It just either that or it's just clear now, but lots of little pamphlet type books around the edges here. But yeah, we definitely appear to be in the attic, because you can see the rafter boards up there. But we do appear to be in the attic, why we didn't just bring it downstairs into the comfortable part of the house, I don't know, but... let's see. Double-click on the envelope on top of the safe to focus on it. Okay, so let's look around the edges here and find the safe. Looking in the back. Looking I don't see a safe. Am I gonna have to adjust my camera settings? Yeah, I don't see a safe at all. Oh, is this supposed to be a safe? Doesn't look like a safe. It looks like a puzzle box. Okay, so there are books up here on top of this. Hold on. Hold on. That's not a lamp. That's a table. I thought this object over here on the right side of the screen was a lamp. It's a table sitting on the floor. This thing is sitting on the floor. Those are normal size books. This is a giant, like, I don't know, waist high safe, maybe? Yeah, this thing's huge. I thought this was sitting on like a desk and we were looking at it. Okay, this is a large safe. Okay. All right, so double click on the envelope to look at it. Slide the letter out of the envelope. Slide it further. There we go. Are we supposed to read it like this, or are we supposed to... just in case it disappears. I know your curiosity. Oh, I knew. Sorry. I can't read the very top. I think it says you can't. I knew your curiosity would get the better of you. Please excuse the mess. My housekeeper abandoned me shortly after the rest of the world. The answers you seek are inside this box, along with something else. Something they said could never be built. It is the only one in existence, and it is the key to incomprehensible power. This safe was constructed to keep it from lesser minds. I have every faith in you solving its mysteries. You always were the smart one. With the enclosed key, I gift you one parting favor. Keep this eyepiece? Eyepiece? like a monocle? Keep this eyepiece with you always. Without it, you are as blind as the rest. The stakes are higher than you could possibly imagine. And that appears to be AS. Click the key. A small brass key with an animal motif. Some sort of a... I was going to say a gazelle, but the face is wrong. I don't know what it is. Inventory object found. A small brass key with an animal motif. Okay. Rotate the lid to line up the keyhole. Okay. Drag the key into the keyhole. Okay, that makes sense. Turn the key. Open the lid. Pick up the eyepiece. Okay, the note says, feed me and I shall arrive. Does that say arrive? Give me drink. It's feed me and I shall something. Give me drink and I shall die. So don't get it wet. A curious eyepiece. Feed me and I shall... Is it supposed to say survive? I don't know. It's really, really hard to read. Maybe it says feed me and I shall survive. Click the eyepiece icon to wear. It doesn't do anything. Perhaps something's missing. What does the note say? Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to... Double click to focus on the note. Okay, not much better when we get close. Feed me and I shall... S-U-R-V-I-V, survive. I think it's supposed to be survive, but that R is really poor. It almost looks like S-U-M-V-I-V-E, which is some vive, which isn't a word. Feed me and I shall, I think it's supposed to say survive. Give me drink and I shall die. A riddle. The solution must be here somewhere. Right click to zoom out. Okay, gotcha. Okay, what's this? Some dusty old books. I don't think they'll help me. Can't click on things on the floor. No. What about back here? No. Down there? No. Okay, now I can get close to it. Bespoke safes for the gentry. Guildford, England. There should be a hyphen in there. The world-renowned talisman. Established in 1807. Guaranteed thief and fireproof. Why is one screw missing? I might be able to unscrew this if I had something to grip it with. Okay. Yeah, there's something weird going on there because there's a screw missing. Okay, looking for... No. Okay, it'll let us zoom in on this. It'll let us zoom in on that. There's another keyhole. I don't think that's the answer. Air. Water. Earth. Wait, what did it say? Fire. Wood feeds it, but water puts it out. I guess I should give it a push. Oh, I unintentionally just answered the puzzle. I was just looking at them because I thought they were cool. Okay. Let's turn a little bit, so push. All right, a peculiar old key. I'm trying to look at the face of it. Okay. There's something unusual about this key. I should take a closer look. Click the key in the inventory to examine it. Looks like I can turn the end to make the key into different shapes. Okay, so this one key will deal with all the different locks. Because each facing... front, but for now I can only do two. What does this do? Okay, anything else in there? No. All right, so we have a lock here. And we have a lock here. I'm kind of compelled to go to the side door first. I know that's kind of counterintuitive. Okay, let me see the shape. Okay, it's the curly Q. It looks like I can only do the stair step or the top crossbar. Okay, so maybe it's gonna not give me an option here. Do we line the pattern up? Yeah, these seem to rotate, but there's no markings to show the correct position. Oh, good grief, it won't let me even try. Okay, so I need to look elsewhere. Let's look on the floor over here. No. Oh, wait a second. What if we look at it like that and put this on? Without a lens, it's just an ordinary eyepiece. Without the lens. I thought maybe I could. No. So is one of these was earth. That's water. Air. Whoa, that was weird. I don't. Okay, it's not on any of those. It's not there. We already checked this side for buttons. This has got scratches on it. I wonder if something's supposed to go in there to open this part up. Let's see. Turning it in the light so we can... Hinges on this side. Interesting. It always spins us around this way. Inventory object found, an ornately engraved metal plate. The end looks like it could be used as a wrench. Okay. As a wrench. The lens that goes to the eyepiece. Oh, now that's interesting. Okay, well, now we can see the handprints are interesting. I will say that. It appears to have ancient runes of some kind written around it. I don't know if that's a binding spell or a protection type thing. But in the distance over there, it's kind of hard to see, but there's words written on the wall back there. And then there's words written around the case here. But for now, it looks like our only next step. Oh, wait. Okay, so we can take it off. We can move. And then put it back on. No. Okay, it immediately zooms us back in. Because there's writing back there on the wall, too. Okay, so what stays static and what moves? That stays static. Okay. Yeah. No. There. Well, well, let's take it out for a closer look. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? Continue the game. Okay, so we took the puzzle box out. These three seals stand between me and the contents of this box. Okay, so we have an eye of Horus, it looks like, a gear, and a regular key. And we appear to be focused in on this, so we can't look around the rest of the room again. It's locked up tight. There must be a way to get to it. Well, yeah, I figured. Okay, key. Regular keyhole. Cowl. And an empty plate. Okay. We've got a spinny bit there. Okay. A miniature telescope. Okay. This foot is different than the rest. Blank, blank, blank. That looks like that other key we had earlier. Hold on. That said, okay, that one has the two crosses on it. Like so. Okay. Star-shaped indentation. Okay, there we go. Circle bit with the lines on it. That was over here. Which one was that? Top left. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, this looks like another spinny bit. Short piece of cotton. It smells of paraffin. Okay, there's the eye. Let's see. Okay, that one's the gear. Numbers around a star. I'm guessing once we open one, it's going to systematically one by one. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this. So yeah, once we find one, I'm guessing it's going to systematically take us lock by lock to get into this. Let's look at the table itself. Okay, no markings on there. Let's see. Okay, we already looked at that. No, it's not there. Okay, does the eyeglass do anything? Okay, that's still the same one. Aha. An ancient leather-bound book. The cover seems very ornate. And inside here we now have the top right symbol, which is the curly Q with the X on top. Whoa. That's cool. Okay, we have to get it just so I'm seeing a 7 and a 2. Is that a 3? So we've got 5. 502. No, that one never changes. But neither does the 5, for that matter. Oh, there should be a number on each side. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. 5. So 2. Oh, wait, there's the other symbol. It's the guy, bottom left. Okay. Let's do that first. Look over here. Bottom left. That one. What was top right? That. A heavy cast iron key. Okay. Alright, so we got that. Let's come back around here. Let's put the glasses back on. 5. Two, 5, 7, and then how do we see the bottom one? Oh, we can move down. Okay. Definitely a 2.6. Two, 5, 7, 6. Nothing we have seems to match up with that. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all. But there is something there. Between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it. But I can see its presence, like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of that which casts it. It is the final element, null. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without the zero. The circle, okay, so that's referring to a group called the Circle. The Circle are petty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is not the pursuit of callow gold, it is the pursuit of this. And then down in the corner, it looks like it's 1 of 7. This looks like the winding mechanism, but there should be a key. Not that key. There's got to be another key. I can't seem to move that. It's green on the inside. That's interesting. It smells of burning. Oh, so I'm going to guess that that needs to go in there. And that will ignite it. Okay, so lighting that will cause this to start. So there needs to be some kind of lens here because this rotates. Okay. Okay, so we did that, which opened this. Let's look at this again. That key doesn't fit there. What's in the book? A key, it looks like it's for winding the clockwork. Okay. February 11th. My research continues at a snail's pace with these barbaric. It's the same thing. Oh, I can't use my spyglass to look at it. Okay, again, this is green. No. However, no. Already did that one. This goes here. Plate with an egg, or sorry, with a cog symbol on it. It doesn't seem to move. It doesn't fit there. Okay, why am I getting a heartbeat sound? And then it quit. That was weird. Okay, and so this key doesn't fit there. No. Okay. So we go here. Okay. Okay. The design on that. What if we put this on? No. Okay. Looks like a handle. Okay. Missing something here. Missing a step. Let's try the lens on again. Missing something. What am I missing? I can see inside that there's something reflecting. Like inside here, I can see. there's a star-shaped indentation. Those all have the same symbols on them. Those all have the same paint on them. All of... Wait, that's different. Why is that different? There's a seam here. The rest of these don't have seams. I don't remember seeing four letters anywhere. That's red. These are all green. Missing something. Oh, shoot. It's paused. Okay, there we go. Sorry, I was looking to see if the music was actually paused or not. So, does this go on there? No? Can't seem to make this open. But it's green, so something must happen with it. Can't use that. We already did that. would this go to? That symbol was so small on there, it was so hard to see. Hold on. Back over here. Okay. I get the feeling there's more to that than I saw. Would the eyepiece reveal anything? Trial. Okay. What doesn't spin, that spins. The middle doesn't, okay. Well, trial won't fit there. Trial. Understand what it wants. Do I need to look through here again? And now he's not sitting there. Trial. Okay, so what if we look at this with this? Okay. That was the missing problem. All right. So that was the okay. The seals has opened. That was just one seal. Okay. Very green. May the 8th, McAllister returns with the rubbings from Egypt. The pattern continues. The Tibetans called the null element space. To the Hindus, it's ether. And now, to the Babylonians, it's simply up. The other direction, the realm of Ishtar. Of yet more significance is the recurring presence of the hexagonal glyph. The same symbol repeated in the cultures, separated by countless centuries in the span of a globe. Who will tell me now that this is superstition, or idle superstition at work? When my hands hold the first distilled sample, they will recognize me then. Presently, it's an odd spelling. Presently, the skeptics have one more in their number. McAllister has quit my service. Okay, so try to remember this symbol. It's a safe dial, but there's a piece missing. At the top, and it is green. Okay. That definitely looks like that key. It's the right shape, but the hole isn't tall enough. Okay, so apparently I can't pull that out for some reason. Okay, so the only tool I have at my disposal right now is the key. Okay, but it's green. Play it with the eye symbol on it, but it doesn't seem to move. What's that? Does that have to do with this? No. Okay. Let's put the glass on again. We got a 5 and a 2. That door is still green. Interesting. Why did it swing around here? That's definitely green. So something in there. Yeah, I don't know. It's the right shape, but the hole isn't top. Oh, it means like for this whole key to fit in there. Okay, so on the other side, that almost looks like a wrench of some kind. Could that fit somewhere? Like to turn something. This is tough. I'm missing something here. Because that back door, that back part doesn't open. Doesn't seem to move. What am I missing? Open this. Here we go. Okay. Middle part is definitely green. There are symbols on all of these. Okay. Okay. Look at it from a very specific angle. There we go. A small cabinet key. Kind of want to leave it out. Cabinet key. Let's look at the cabinet key. Okay, very simple design. Right. Is that what goes here? It is an enameled brass star. Oh, goodness. Let's look at our brass star here. That is what goes at the top of the cabinet. Okay. So we'll come up here. Okay. June 21st. Take note of this date. It is the most significant in human history. I have done it. A human subject was required. The catalyst was my own being. Fatigued by my studies, I entered the chamber without disabling the mechanism. When I regained consciousness, I had succeeded. The null element is beyond curious, being neither quite energy nor matter. I have already made great strides in this study, specifically in how it refracts the light. Tonight, I open the wine. Interesting. Okay. Oh, just... Okay. Just gonna look at... Wait. This whole door is green. Okay, we've got a gold statue. Would that a brass ring with markings around the edge? Okay. No. Okay, so this, there's something behind this one statue here. You can see it back there in the corner. Let's look at all of them with this on. Okay, that doesn't seem to make a difference. Let's see if anything has changed down here. We still have the two numbers here. Okay, so I'm thinking the ring goes to either the eye now, or no. In both cases, wrong. What does the ring go to? Okay. Okay. That one. That one. That one. Okay. What did it say? Was it 5 and 2? Those were the numbers, weren't they? 2 and... Unless that doesn't go to this. Maybe 2 and 5. There we go. Large, oddly shaped key. All right, oddly shaped key. The key doesn't fit like this. Ah, gotcha. like that. And like that. Pretty sure that was right. Let's see. Key doesn't. Okay, so. Okay, I like that. There we go. Okay, I can turn the whole thing. Okay, we can see the inner workings of the TARDIS. I'm just kidding. A circular plate with a star emblem. Okay. Second seal has been opened. Just one more to go. Okay. That's complicated. Yeah, we've got kind of a. Oh, here. Put this on. Okay. We've got a small keyhole. Some rivets. Everything looks pretty normal there. Okay, and on the front. Okay. That's beautiful. Non est ad astra. Volus et terra. B. It's hard to tell what exactly, but something is missing here. Reminds me of that block we just saw up there. Okay, all of this is red, but this is green. Okay. Oh, I see. So each one of these needs to be turned for the drawer to open. We got the square, so now we need the... What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sides. We need to turn that. Each one of these needs to turn... These two need to turn 1, this one needs to turn 2. So we'll come down here. That wasn't there before. Aha. Okay. Two of them are right. So the triangle. Triangle. The square is already in the right place. One. Okay, three of them are in the right position. Now the triangle. How do we turn the triangle? There. We did it. An elastic band. A large cog. All right. Nothing on the top. Elastic band. Elastic. A small screwdriver. Okay. Need another cog, and then I can rubber band them together, I think. Well, that's interesting. Now that's turning. makes a key. Take this plate off. Peculiar folding key. Folding key. What does it look like? Doesn't go there. I don't see a lock on the front of this. No, it's not giving me the usual. That's not the right key or type of key kind of communication. Yeah, it's not. I think that's all done. There's nowhere here for a key to go. I don't think there's anywhere here for a key to go. Doesn't appear to be anything on the top. Let's get out the spyglass again. Missing. All right. Think. I mean, we could just try every random iteration of this key. Hold on. Hold on. No, that's not it either. Unless I got it backwards. And all the other ones go the other way, and that goes that way. No, that's not it. Yeah, and I don't think this would work anyway because look how huge that would be. Once again, I am missing something. I am missing a tiny but important piece of information. Okay, so this just has a symbol on it. It doesn't seem to move. Okay, so that may not actually be a keyhole. It's just a symbol. Let's take this apart. No. No. I'm missing something. It's a little but important piece of the puzzle. Okay, it let me zoom in here. Why? No. No. What is this? I didn't see that before because it was so dark. Okay. T. No. Chill. It's the wrong shape. Are you sure? Oh yeah, you are sure. I was close. Had it 90% of the way there. Another cog. There we go. Yeah. This goes here, and that raises that one. And now we have the final cog. Doesn't reach. Rubber band? There we go. And now that turns. Lock those into place. A long, narrow steel tube. I'm guessing goes here. Be incorrect. That doesn't work anymore. Long steel tube. Is it that? No. It looks like it has a key on the end. You can't see the underside. Long steel tube. All right, where would that? Said that didn't move. Steel tube. Is it to stop these cogs? No. What am I missing here? It doesn't go on here anywhere. Well, how? It won't let me turn it. It's saying turn this. Do I have to do this while I have this on? No. No. I don't understand. I mean, I understand it wants me to turn it, but I don't understand how. This whole thing hasn't opened yet. Is there something over here we missed? Believe so. Okay, it looks like there's stuff going on up on top there. Does it want me to put that? Oh, inventory items are only allowed when zoomed in. No. No, it's not that. This area is dark. It's hard to see. But it's... Let's just leave that on for right now. Can't unscrew it. I don't appear to have the key to open that. I'm not seeing anywhere else that it would go. can't do that. Can't use it in there. I can't start it up again. Oh, this one's really got me puzzled. What am I missing here? This key goes somewhere. This rod, where it attaches to something. There's nothing secret or missing in there. Maybe there's something up. Whoop. Keep clicking on that letter. He also appears to be missing his sword. Okay, now I'm looking for anything that looks like an area where that key would go. Anything at all. Tried that. Doesn't go there. Doesn't go there. Think we can put it on. Yeah, we can't put it on there. What in the world? I am missing a fundamental piece of the puzzle here. What am I missing? I feel like I should be able to get access to the top of this box, and it won't let me. What in the world am I missing? Is there something up here because it's dark? Can't. Okay, I can't give it to him. This is another case where I'm sure I'm just missing some little detail. Like, I can see there's something behind him, but I don't know how to move him. I can't grab him, I can't slide him. I can't use the key on him. I can't use the screwdriver on him. He's hiding something back there. None of these panels seem to have an opening for this. This key or whatever I have here. Can't use that. Can't use that. Do we miss something here? I don't see. I can't look at this. Oh, that just moved. Hold on. How did I do that? It's so frustrating. Okay, there's one circle. Okay, there we go. I was like, wait, I need to be able to move this. Silver shield. That, I'm guessing, belongs to one of those statues up here. Aha. That's what was hiding behind him. An oval gemstone. Which, coincidentally, is going to fit very nicely in that slot. And now, it doesn't say how many times or where to turn this. Did something have a time written on it? I don't remember a time. I remember him talking about the date, because he was saying take note of the date. And just tonight, I opened the wine. Don't remember a time being discussed. I don't remember a time being discussed. No, it specifically says go this way. Is there something I'm missing? Okay, I can't see the hands while I'm here. Does it say a time somewhere? Hold on. Look in the background. Look around at things. There was a number on this. But I don't know that that was a... wasn't a clue. Wait, does it have to do with this Latin? Terrace 6. VI is 6, and well, that's Roman numerals, though. So, does it need to be at 6 p.m.? Let's use the ye old internet. Non-test. Non-est ad astra molis etestris via. The trip from the Earth to the stars is not an easy one. Or essentially, there's no easy way from the Earth to the stars. Was a quote from Seneca. But why VI? Wait, maybe instead of 6, maybe it's literally VI. Hold on. Glasses? Like... VI. Something happen? You know, it would help. inventory object found, an old photograph. 605. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you've proven yourself yet? Continue game. Yeah, I guess we could keep going for a little bit longer. What do we have here? That looks to be the outside of the house where we are. Because there's the window. Okay, and that's the 605. Okay. Interesting. July 15th. My research into the null element continues at pace. Given the nature of its origin, I am increasingly convinced that it is somewhere tied to my very soul. Its properties are becoming clear. It derives a colossal energy from somewhere. I have fashioned a device through which to channel and focus it, but I am fearful of further experimentation. I lack the understanding to control it. Box with some kind of puzzle on top. Just making sure. Okay. So we have to get the ball from here to here, which means we need to rotate this so that that can happen. Easy there. Okay, so can I rotate it, move the ball? Okay, so what matches up with that? That does. Okay, so I need to get the ball on that. What else matches up with that? That does. Okay. So what matches up with that? Ordinary key. That doesn't look very ordinary. Okay, the box is now gone. Hole for something to fit into. That's really funny. Okay. No. Okay, something T-shaped. Yeah. Wheel missing here. Okay. Okay. I'm supposed to remember this combination of scrolling back and forth. Okay, I'm probably going to have to write this down. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. One, two, three, four, five left. All right, piece of paper. This isn't cheating because all it's doing is just keeping track of what you've done. So five left. And then go to zero. Go back to zero and 1, 2, 3, 4 right. Yep, 4 right. Okay. So 4. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Back to zero. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. So 3 left, then 4 right, back to 0, then all the way to 10 left, and then back to 0. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come back this way, hit all of these, go back this way, and do the rest. That was it. Small square peg. It's a frame for a piece of paper with a viewing lens. Ha. The old picture. Whoop. Put this on. Now do it. Sigil. Okay. That was really cool. Okay. Get a feeling those. Might get to press those buttons later. That kind of looks like that. But I can't click on that. This, obviously, is a piece of the globe is missing. No. That's pretty small. Yeah, it's not that. No, it's not that. Definitely not that. I should focus on the sides of the... It's like, hey, stop looking ahead. It won't let me. All right, fine. That's funny. No, not that one. No. That. A bright blue crystal emanating a strange light. July 29th. A new discovery has shaken me to my core. To investigate the refractive properties of the null element, I fashioned lenses from it. To wear one is troubling and exhausting in equal measure, and I am shown visions that are beyond my comprehension. The visions turn darker the deeper into the earth I go. I have relocated my study to the North Tower. I can no longer visit the wine cellar. Okay, and there's a drawing here of some kind. Okay, so we finished that. We did this. This, there was a hole somewhere. Where was it? Here? Here. Focus the beam. A tiny weighted flywheel. Hexagonal piece of the map. Some sort of device for reflecting light. Device for reflecting light. I feel like while that's functioning, I'm supposed to do something. A Do I turn this around the other way? I think I can. Okay, what else do I have a hexagonal piece of the map. It's not hexagonal. Is it up here, this part of the map? Yeah, that's not quite right. Oh, duh. Brass winding handle with a square pin. Okay. Square pin. Square pin. There we go. Intricate wooden box. Why isn't it working? It's clearly lighting up. I don't understand what's oh, maybe I need to have this on? No. I'm confused. Unless that's not supposed to light up. Okay. Interesting. Guessing there's a pattern that I'm not privy to quite yet. That's why I couldn't place it. Where was it? Right here. Glass on. That was weird. Can I turn? It was just like a It's just a mesh that's warped. Okay, so still can't turn that. Let's look at this again. All right, if we look at that, like those stars we were just looking at. One, two, three, four, five across. One, two, three, four, five down. Let's double check and see if this is correlation. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Nope. Four, five. One, two. Okay, so let's. So let's see. Big box. So for some reason, there's a highlight in certain areas. So I am going to see if clicking those that are just the highlighted ones. Might be, well, it's hard to tell though. I think that's the pattern. Oh, wait, unless. Nothing different. Wait, what if it's all the ones that aren't lit up? All right, do these two, are they correlated, or is this just coincidence? Having the eyes, the monocle on doesn't, or whatever you call it, doesn't seem to have any difference on that. Does it on this? So is it just five? Let's try that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's that you can only have five of them lit up. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nothing different. Okay, so let's try this. Nothing different. Do these have anything to do with each other? I don't know that these have anything to do with each other. Yeah, I don't know. Focus on the sides first. Okay, well, I'm kind of stuck on the sides. I don't know what the hell's going on. Yeah, I don't have any more. Have any more items to place. We already did that. It won't let me turn that now. That's locked in. We already did that. Gotta finish the other. I've gotta do the other puzzles to get the other pieces of the globe. But I think I'm stuck behind whatever this is. Okay, that it didn't affect that. I don't understand. They both go out when I press either one of them. Nothing appears different around the outside of the box. The only thing that seems different is this closes for a second. I'm really perplexed. I feel like this is the next step, but I don't know what that is. Thank you. Is there somewhere up here? With like a star pattern. I don't think anything's going to be different about that. No. There's something on the bottom. No. I don't see any rhyme or reason to this. I'm really stuck on this one. What am I missing? What am I missing? Can't turn that anymore. Oh, I'm really stuck. Yeah, I don't know if I did something out of order or what's going. Can I move this? Yeah, I don't understand. Okay, so I don't think I can click in here. I don't think I can do. I don't know. I don't know what I'm missing. I don't know what I'm missing. Yeah, nothing's different. Is it trying to give me a hint and I'm not seeing it? We already did that. Something, did I miss something happening? Oh, that was counting down. Let's turn these off. I feel like I'm supposed to do this and then something else. Because these are the same shape as that. Maybe while that's pressed in, I can do more of them. I don't know. What's supposed to happen? Let's see. I think I'm gonna have to click the help button. I don't know. What do the buttons in the latch below the light do? I don't know. They both seem to make the power go down. I don't see anything else reacting to the button being pressed. The buttons seem to activate a timer. I thought I heard another latch. There's a light over here. Is it this one? What the hell am I missing? What did that say? While the timer runs, I need to find the open latch. Maybe it's part of a sequence. Nothing looks different while it's running. Open latch. An open latch. What was that? It was right here. Do it again. Even with all three hints, I was like, what are you talking about? Inventory object found. A brass ring with multiple folding parts. Okay, this looks like... it goes to... this. Good grief. We have to build the keys. Okay. There's that one. Doesn't fit. Yes, it does. Look. There. 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 Maybe it wants me to put it in. Closed first. So how do I get it to... Still saying it doesn't fit. Oh. Like that. Why not? No. Trade those two. Good grief. I don't know if I'm tired or what's going on. Why this has become so. Maybe the puzzle's just getting harder. How we know if one of them's in the right spot. That one seems to be pointing at that one. That, I don't think that's the answer. It's not a pointing thing. Oh, wait a second. The light only goes to here and stops. So if the light comes out, it's there. Yeah, see how the light comes out and then it stops. Okay, do we have to do this again? Shaped. There's nothing behind there. Okay, we're missing the square and the arrow piece. That won't reopen. Maybe this is... Nope, that still doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's try this. Okay. Is that what we needed? No, that doesn't do what we need. We need it to go over here. So, okay, hold on. Get these out of the way. Yeah, that can go to two different places. And that can go to two different places. That's beautiful. Holy cow. Oddly shaped piece of the map, part of South America. Okay, another door is open. This makes sense. Okay. One, two, three, four. Wait, that's six. That's six. August 9th. The circle were right all along. How can I have been so blind? I have discovered a passage in their scriptus nocti? Scriptus nocti would be notes of the night. Scripture of the night, basically, notes of the night. An incantation lacking the energy source to drive it. Well, I have such a source. Where did I get that? This night I summon Astaroth, whom the Babylonians called Ishtar, prince of accusers and inquisitors, and he who can discover all secrets. Once correctly bound, All knowledge of the null element can be mine. I can barely contain myself. There is so much to prepare. Okay, class, what usually happens to people who try to contain all knowing and all secret powers? Anyone? Anyone? Bad. Bad things happen. That's just... Absolute power corrupts absolutely. The final door opens. The table expands. Chapter complete. Pleasing progress, but do you really think you have proven yourself yet? Continue game. I've been streaming for almost 4 hours. I think I'm going to click continue game, but I think we're going to have to call it here. As they say, this is a school night. I have to work tomorrow, and as much as I want to keep playing this, I think that's probably a bad idea, because I'll get sucked into the next chapter until I play all the way through it. So yeah, I think we are going to, while there is a lull in the music here, I think we are going to go ahead. Let's see. That's not what I was trying to press. That's what I was trying to press. Let's head over back to the workshop here. There we go. All right. We are going to call it evening. We will definitely get back to this game, though, because this is a heck of a lot of fun. And it's an absolutely beautiful game. They really spent a lot of time on the on the CGI and working the puzzles out and stuff like that. Not CGI, just the graphics and the renderings and stuff. It's a very beautiful game. And so yeah, I'm very happy to be playing this. But yeah, like I said, that's gonna do it for tonight. So. As always, please remember to, be well, take care of yourself, take care of one another, look out for the folks around you, and please look after yourself as well. And, please remember to treat yourself the same way you would treat a best friend, because you deserve nothing less. So that will do it for me and for the construction zone. I do appreciate you joining me. Thanks to everybody who stopped by. Thanks to all the folks who lurked. I do appreciate you coming in and spending some time with me. Until next time, I'm hoping to stream probably Friday night. For the end of the week or whatever, because it's Wednesday night now, so probably on Friday I'll try to stream again. But until then, take care and hope you have a good day. Have a good one.